Hi, I'm Ding Dong Dantes, and this is my mega story. Siguro it is an unspoken truth, pero yung actions ko nung bata, parang it was clearly leading towards this. Nag-start ako as a reluctant actor. And then, you know, as I was involving myself deeper into the craft and into the industry, napamahal talaga ako. So then it became, you know, something very special to me. Feeling ko kasi yung trabaho namin, you know, especially in our industry, you know, it has really more of an artistic intervention wherein it's not scientific, it is not calculated. So you work with gut feel. Every time I engage myself into something, there is always a renewal of my interpretation of what my craft is. Probably my interpretation 10 years ago was different. Kala ko yun na. But then, you know, experience new things and then you come to realize that, you know, there's still more to come and there's still more to realize about yourself. You're as good as your last project, as they say. Pinakamahalaga sa lahat yung ano eh, yung when you know that your family and her family is okay, kumbaga yung pamilya ko eh considers her as family also and vice versa, you know, and you'll just feel it, parang we could have done it last year pero hindi. So sino bang nabibigyan ng pagkakataon ng on air to declare you know, yung pagmamahal, di ba, and how serious you are. That was the perfect opportunity for me to show everyone that hey, I'm serious about you. So honestly, in the things I do, I never think. I always do things and achieve things from the heart and from pure intentions. I work with gut feel. And this gut feel is a result of all the studies, all the experiences, all the heartaches, lahat ng mga napagdaanan. I think that's a blessing kasi madalas this gut feel is the one that guides me. In the middle of the night, when the angels scream,